you will not believe this miracle that happened to this evangelist. He was street preaching a couple weeks ago and was shot in the head and survived. Not only that, it gets crazier. Then he was moved out of ICU, expected to make a full recovery, and now he is back at church. Praise God, and way to go, evangelists, for your boldness and perseverance. If you love Jesus and want more biblical encouragement, hit that subscribe button.